Okay, now run. So you're gonna be stuck down here a little bit, babysitting jump number two. So start just slightly ahead of her. Put her in a sit stay, like 5 feet away from jump number two, and lean out a little bit. I would do your front cross before you release her. Okay. What was incredible was that she didn't take that one off. She looked so hard at. Why don't you put her in a sit-stay landing side from number two, pointed at the orange jump. So 5 feet on the landing side, pointed at number three. Probably a little more this way. I don't think she'd be that close to the dog walk. Like, because you would probably have her. Actually, I would probably be able to put one in there. Yeah, it's right there. Like, I would probably do that and then apply it across. And now I can head right for my jump out there.
No, oh, wait.
Cross down there, trying to pull him. You pull him off the dog walk easier that way. Oh, that worked. You have to run harder if you're going to do that. You got to put your arms up, Marianne, and run. But just put yourself in the correct position. I wouldn't rear cross this. And put her right there. You're doing great. This is all good problem solving. One more time, then you get a little break, and then Tim gets ready.